No, I actually don't struggle with anxiety. It comes quite easily to me.